Hey guys, how's it going? My name is HellzDrummer, and welcome back to Dark Souls 3. Now, I've been talking to my mate who is like halfway through this game now about what to do, because I got lost, something fierce. I felt like quite a bit of an idiot in the last video. He tells me you're meant to come back to this roof where the guy transforms. You can either kill him or you can run past him. But you know what? I'm gonna try and kill him. Now, before I actually begin as well, he told me that every weapon, shield, arrow, whatever you want to call it, has an ability of some description. So now after finding this out, I want to see what, where, when. So, the longsword that I'm currently holding has a skill called Stance. While in Stance, use normal attacks to break a foe's guard from below, and strong attack to slash upwards with a forward lunge. So apparently you can get many different types of skills. He's encountered a few that he really likes, and he's also encountered a few that he wish was never existed. But, you know, each their own playing style. So let's get straight into this. I want to go down here and attempt to kill this thing. I'm probably going to die miserably a few times. I'll give it a few goes. If not, I just won't do it. Oh, that wasn't too bad. First time too. I mean, well, it disincludes the time that I ran away, but it was my first go. I have no idea what you guys are talking about. So yeah, that was nice and... Oh, you're alive. Well, you're dead now. All right, so let's see what we can find. Apparently they respawn, so I've been told collect everything while you can. Ooh, soul of a corpse. Oh, no, he's not committing suicide. Come back here. Oh, you're gonna be that. Yeah, a raw gem. Still don't know what that does. Well, it makes my weapon raw, but I don't really know the benefits of it. Anyway, so that seems to be it. So the only exit I can see here are the stairs. Is that the only way out? Yes. All right. So, well, we'll continue down, shall we? Shield up. Good thing I had my shield up. Otherwise, he would have hit me in the side of the face. Whoop, and I didn't have my shield up and he hit me in the side of the face. Oh, there's another. Oh, there's three of them. Oh. Hashtag ambush. And now hashtag victory. All right. I shouldn't have hashtagged. That was stupid. Anyway, we'll continue on. So there's a... What was down there? It was a ladder, wasn't there? Yes, there was a ladder. But we don't want to go down there yet. I want to explore what is up here first. Whether it be imminent death or just... fun things. I can see you there. Oh, who the hell are you? You've got a big spear. Okay, let's go the other way first then. Because, you know, fuck that. So let's go down the wondrous ladder of joy. Oh, dear God. Are they dead or are they just gonna get up and like maul me to death? These are things I need to know. Oh, I kicked. Oh, you're not alive. You're alive. Well, you're undead alive. Oh, need to attack twice. One time isn't gonna. Oh, dear. God, he's a pretty boy. Oh, you're alive. Holy crap! You've got a giant battle axe. So, am I meant to? I'm scared. I wonder if I can... Oh, he's coming. What is that? Can I take that? No, I can't. All right. Uh-oh, I fell in. Oh, dear God, I fell in. Oh, dear God, you're alive. Oh, he's coming. I'm just going to sit in the corner and hope to dear God he doesn't... You don't see anything. Think about your wife and kids, man. I wouldn't want you dying. Yeah, that's a good boy. You walk away. I mean, don't be wrong, I want to try him, but you've seen how I fought enemies. Can't believe he still hasn't noticed me. Don't be wrong, I'm happy he hasn't noticed me, but I was expecting an epic, like, skirling scream moment where I ran for my life. What's up here? Oh, dear God, he scared the shit out of me. Now I know he's there, so he's dead now. I need to drink my Estus. Estus. Gee, I can't speak. Oh, hello. I didn't realize you could see me. Better be anything else coming up those stairs. I'm gonna loot these firebombs and move on. Let's go up here first. You watch. This will be another video of me getting lost. Is there just one guy here? Oh, there's an item here. Green blossom. All right. Holy. Really? I get ambushed by like five things? Oh. Oh, look at the proness there. That was just incredibly lucky. What's this say? Shortcut. Yes, this is obviously what I needed, hopefully. I hope I'm going the right way. Maybe this is a shortcut to death. Shield up. Where's that go? Where am I? Who am I? I want to break these barrels. Nothing says Dark Souls like breaking a few barrels. Yeah! Feel my mighty power. That box is frozen in midair. Alright. Oh, hey, buddy! Can you get out of the shortcut, please? I'm trying to get through. Die. Thank you. Yay! Where is this lead, though? Oh, I really don't want to walk out here. Is this one of the places I went before? Oh, hello, friend. I didn't know you were up. Go back to sleep. Might as well go up the stairs. What was that? Ow! Where the hell am I? Oh, I know where I am. Yep, I know where I am. Never mind. Let's go back. I've still got an arrow to my right arm, but it's okay. That is okay. The fuck was that? I swear I heard something. Oh, could be just me. Oh, wait, what's over here? Nothing over here? Just get out the way, stupid skeleton armor things. Alright, well, I'm glad I went that way, so let's go up here now. Take my time, have a look around. Nothing's gonna surprise me and rape my face off. So that's usually my main priority with these things. Oh, I can jump and get that armor, but if I do, I'm gonna be with Fatty again. Oh, I wanna do it, but I wanna wait until he walks past, because let's face it, I'm not suicidal. I wonder if I could throw something at him. No, that's a dangerous thought. I shouldn't think like that. All right, let's go. Let's run. Hoo-yah! I made it. Oh, what does it say? Fine work. Yes. Ring of sacrifice. What a useless achievement. I hate myself now. Whoop. What's this say? You bastard. Thanks. You're stuck down there. I'm better than you. I probably shouldn't taunt him. He's going to come up and rape my face. I got firebombs. What is he doing? I choose you, firebomb. Yeah. Aha, gotcha. Oh, shit. I got him again. But where is he going now? I don't know. Jump. Oh, I made it. Oh, shit. Oh, honey bun. Hey, friend. I'm not gonna hurt you. I'm just gonna exit now. You don't see anything. You stay over there. What's he do? Is he going back into his... Well, he's not attacking me anymore. That's always a good start. Let's go left. What's this way? Okay. Yeah. Oh. Ah, throw a random firebomb in a random direction. Whoop, whoop, whoop. That really wasn't the time to stop and get an item. I'm getting you as well. Go firebomb! And again. That guy took a lot of effort to take out. Oh, I got night gauntlets though. I don't know what the fuck they do, but they're... Oh, actually, let's have a look. I want to have a look. What have I got on now? Night gauntlets. They are heavy. They give me much better bleed protection, but physical, not so much. That's really sad. Well, we'll go with this. I have no healing items. Anyway. Oh, hello. I didn't mean to upset you. Ow. Ow. Man, you guys are hard. Oh, my timing is not good for that. Yeah. Can you not? Oh, he got me. He got me. Well, that was the first time I died and I didn't get a trophy. I feel ripped off. I mean, come on. When Dark Souls 2, when you died the first time and you got that trophy saying, "This is Dark Souls," I was like, yes, that is what they need a trophy for. That is fantastic. Anyway, I don't want to be here. I want to go to the other place because there's that shortcut now. So I'm going to quickly travel back to where we were. Well, hopefully I'll get to where we were. So bear with me, guys, and I'll be back in a second. Yeah! I killed Fatty for no absolute reason. Oh, I got a winged knight halberd. That was a bit uneventful towards what I was meant to do. Oh, I cannot wield it. 26 strength. Holy crap. Anyway, moving on from that one, guys. I'm pretty much at where I was before. I just... spent all my time killing that flubber nugget. All right, let's run over there. Oh, there's another one up here. God damn it. Oh, damn it. I was trying to be cool. Oh. Oh, I parried him. Oh. Damn it. All my items. And I got another pike-like weapon. Yay! Can I wield it? No, I cannot. No! Alright. Actually, I'm pretty close in stats, realistically. But no, I'm not going to. I've picked up a lot of broken swords. Oh, what the hell are these two doing? I want to get through that door. I feel like fighting them is going to be too much, though. Yeah, just ignore me. What's in here? Hello? Hello? Anyone home? Who might you be? Can I talk to you?
The wait has been long, unkindled one.
Yes, hello.
I am Emma, High Priestess of Lothric Castle.
Nice to meet you.
Allow me to speak frankly.
No.
You will not find the Lords of Cinder here.
They I guess left, that.
Gone to their churning homes, converging at the base of this castle. Head to the bottom of the high wall. Forge on through the great gate and raise this banner to proceed.
Thank you. I... Thank you. Oh, wasn't there a... Oh, the ladder's broken. Well, there's stairs over here. What's this say? Oh, I thought there was an enemy, but there was a lamp. Could this be a here? What? Kind of a walk that far. Oh, well, whatever. Okay, so I've got a banner. Am I meant to do anything else here? Nope. Huh? It's a god. Okay.
This farewell, it is the if you fear trespassers, darks, then etch this upon your heart, and the old concord will beckon noble blue sentinel.
Huh.
Unkindled one, head go through the, but beware, the vile watchdog.
Okay, I... I think I died. Let's go this way. I want to see what's this way. Is that a... Oh, he's blue. Oh, and he's red. Whoop! I don't want any. I'm gonna die. Oh, I'm out of stamina. Even greater. Whoop, 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 whoop. Let's go this way. Oh, there's knights down here of a different variety. Oh, I'm running into all kinds of enemies. Maybe if I... Oh, God, oh, I blocked that in the nick of time. Oh, you're just one of them. Well, that blue knight scared the bajonkers out of me. Hey, hey, come over here. Stop being a little coward and come on. You remind me of those Lance guys in Dark Souls 1. Come on, attack me. I dare you. What was that? Fine, you know what? I'm gonna go get this item. So much wasting time you're... Ow. I've got one Estus flask left. I haven't got anywhere near a boss. Deserter armor. Get out of the way. Get out of the way. Stupid, stupid undead. You all look dead. I'm just gonna trust you're dead. As he... Those were his final words. Read messages. Alright, let's have a read. Could this be a lonely? That makes no sense. Praise the close-ranged battle. Try up-close-range battle. Okay, I get it. Up-close-range battle. Jesus. There's no summon signs? Oh, that's alright. I feel like doing this like a man anyway, he said as he walked into his death. I've got one flask. You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to eat one of these embers because apparently this Oh, no wonder I can't see any summon signs. This resurrects you, essentially. And, oh, look at this. Can I... I hate you, game. You just teased a summon sign at me. And then chucked it away. Go away, dead body. No one loves you. Oh, look, now there's another one. Yes. Urza Scarlet? That's what they call themselves? It's kind of funny. I like fairy tale, but that's kind of funny. Yes, I know what you're saying. Oh, summoning for your birth fight? Well, you can go to hell. I can do whatever I want. And if I want to summon Urza Scarlet to help me, I will fucking summon Urza Scarlet to help me. She probably won't be as epic as the real one, but you know. Hello. You were clearly a joke because there's no way the NPC is called Those of Scarlet. He looks cool. Alright, let us go. First boss battle, woo! Oh, they can't come in. So what is the first boss battle? Oh, okay. Towards the viney gate. What the f was that? Holy. He's big. Oh, he is big. Yes, hello. You're a big boy, aren't you? Where is he? Oh, there he is. A Boral Valley. Oh, dear God. Can I get some assistance? I have no idea what he's about to do. Oh, crap. What's he doing? Ah, roll. Oh, I dodged it narrowly. Like, whoa. Okay, he's not that strong, but he's big. Holy. Whoa. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, I hit you in the face. Oh, I dodged. How did I dodge that? What's he doing? Is he going to fart? He's bent over like he's farting. And he's roaring. Whoa. Whoa. Crap. I want to be the one that gets the final kill, damn it. Yeah. Yeah. I don't think I did that much work in that battle. They did everything. But I got the final kill. And if gaming has taught me nothing, whoever gets the final kill usually gets the victory. So, now, can I jump for joy? Yes! That was a very undeserved victory because, yes, I cheated. Whatever, go to hell. These games are harder, right? I'm trying to do this for the enjoyment of you guys, and I don't spend as much time grinding as what I normally would if I would go through it by myself. So, you know, go to hell. Anybody who thinks and has that opinion of me can just, I don't know. Anyway, guys, this seems like a good point to stop because, you know, the ending of a boss, the first boss, I finally got to it. I should have got to this boss last episode, but I was an idiot and got lost. So thank you guys so much for watching. Give this video a like if you want to see more Dark Souls 3 and you want to see more of me. Click the... subscribe for more daily videos. I'm getting ahead of myself. Click the annotations for more videos that I've done. And I'll see you guys in the next horrible adventure, well, not horrible, but the next horrifying adventure of Dark Souls in any other games you watch.